Hi guys, welcome to the briefing for this first stage. The main thing to grasp today is... Hello and welcome to all. Given today's profile, you'd have to be mad not to put your money on a mass sprint finish. We should witness a race controlled by the sprinters' teams all the way.
I'll try and hinder relays.
Things are livening up at the head of the peloton. One minute for the breakaway. It's looking good. He's a good sprinter, often used as lead-out rider to drive mass sprints. One and a half minutes for the breakaway. It might just work. His best chance of victory is to try a breakaway from far out. Thank you. A good ruler with not too bad a punch. He should still try to get away before the finish because he's not so fast in a sprint. He's a relatively complete puncher without major strong or weak points.
The breakaway threatens the overall standings. He's decided to get his guys to put their foot down.
The Belgian Jasper Stuyven is a young baroudeur who's no hesitation in going it alone. And we should regularly see him up front during the cobblestone classics.
I'll try and hinder relays.
They're riding hard behind. This isn't the moment to relax. He's asked his teammates to manage the time gap. He no doubt wants to take the win in the sprint.
There's an attack behind. New attempt at a counter-attack. Counter-attack attempt.
doesn't seem to want to let you have more of a lead, and his teammates are pushing hard. It's going to be a game of cat and mouse.
There's an attack behind.
Essentially, you're the fastest of the group in a sprint. Well, there's not much going on today. You're 5 kilometers from the intermediate sprint. You've won the intermediate sprint. Well done. Okay, I'll put in a big acceleration. future! No, just kidding. They're riding hard behind. This isn't the moment to relax. Your opponents are upping the pace to hold off the peloton. The peloton is 1:30 behind you. Okay, I'll consume a feed. The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed.
Last time check with a breakaway. 1 minute.
You are 2 kilometers from the top. You have 30 seconds on the peloton. You were first over the top of the climb. That's good.
The riders are all back together. Everything will be played out in the final kilometers. It's now downhill all the way to the line for the peloton.
Just 5 more kilometers. We need to score points for the green jersey. Last kilometer. You've got to sprint.
stage is his. He was the strongest. Here is today's stage winner, Wout van Aert! Congratulations to him. He managed to maneuver perfectly to snatch this. We can say that everything is going well for him at the moment. Here is the yellow jersey of this stage, van Aert! He will be able to hang this jersey. He is in sparkling form and you can clap him loudly. Here's the green jersey of this stage, Wout van Aert! That's the standings and will receive the traditional honours. Here's the polka dot jersey of this stage, Wout van Aert! He tops the standings and will receive the traditional honours. Here's the white jersey of this stage, Wout van Aert!
Well done, lads. Congratulations to you. I hoped that we'd play a leading role, but from that to win this stage, you have put in a superb performance. Well done for this win. We hit the ground running, and tomorrow we'll have the honor of defending the yellow jersey. Hi guys, let's start the briefing for this stage. The main thing to grasp today is that the route is flat and it harbours no particular difficulties. A sprint finish is more than likely. As we've got the yellow jersey, we'll have to shoulder our responsibilities and set the pace in the peloton. Teams interested in the stage win will have to give us a hand towards the end. We've got what it takes to be in amongst it in the final sprint and finish in the top 10. Don't be overawed. Have a good stage, guys. Go, go!
Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. The road leading to Nancy should be relatively easy on the peloton. However, watch out for the final 20. The riders have just set out and already there's an attack.
Allez!
His teammates are accelerating. He's no doubt asked them to reel in the counterattack to avoid too big a breakaway. Go, guys. You've got to keep up the rhythm to defend the yellow jersey. He has provisionally taken the yellow jersey from us. It's nothing dramatic. The stage is long.
The time gap between the peloton and the breakaway is decreasing. The peloton has caught up. There's no more escapees. 1 minute for the breakaway. A good ruler with not too bad a punch. He should still try to get away before the finish because he's not so fast in sprint. The first climb of the day is classified as fourth category. One and a half minutes for the breakaway. It might just work.
The first riders are 2 meters from the climb.
The peloton has just joined up with the breakaway.
I'll try and hinder relays.
Seconds lead ahead of the race.
The gap is increasing. We don't need to ride for now. There's nobody dangerous for us in the breakaway.
Last time check with the breakaway. 1 minute. He's a rider who can put in a long day's ride. He has no real strengths or weaknesses except the mountains.
Up, up, up.
time difference between the peloton and the breakaway is steady. The intermediate sprint is looming for the front of the race. The first 15 riders score points towards the green jersey.
Well, not much going on today.
I'll try and hinder relays.
They're riding hard behind. This isn't the moment to relax. Essentially, you're the fastest of the group in a sprint.
The peloton is 1 minute away. There are 30 kilometers left. Everything should be played out on the next summit. If the sprinters manage to stick with the peloton, it'll be a sprint finish. Otherwise, the race will be driven by attacks.
It's good. You're back on top of the overall youth standings. We've got enough of a points lead for the polka dot jersey. There's no way we can lose it today. Keep it up! You have 30 seconds on the peloton.
Okay, I'll put in a big acceleration.
The riders are all back together. Everything will be played out in the final kilometers.
The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed.
Bunched peloton.
Just 5 more kilometers.
Ladies and gentlemen, we can say that everything is good. He tops the...
It was a stage on which we could really have shone, and we don't even finish in the top 10? It's a pity. We lost the yellow jersey. It really is a bad day.
The finish would be adjudged at the end of a 1.5 kilometer straight. And the final sprint is on.
A few minutes ago, he was the first across the... He is in spark... He's amongst the... He's amongst... He is in...
It was a stage on which we could really have shone. And we don't even finish in the top 10? It's a pity. The finish would be adjudged at the end of a 1.5 kilometer straight.
And the final sprint is on.
A few minutes ago, he was the first across the finishing line. Here is today's stage winner, Wout van Aert! He found a way to master his rivals in order to raise his arms in victory. Congratulations to him for this high-flying performance. We can say that everything is going well for him at the moment. Here's the yellow jersey of this stage, Wout van Aert! He will be able to hang this jersey in his trophy room. Let's hope for him that he can add more. He will climb onto the podium to receive his jersey and a kiss from the hostesses. Here's the green jersey of this stage, Wout van Aert! It is a moment that he soon won't forget and which marks his career. Come on, let's applaud him once more. He's amongst the leading riders this year. Here's the polka dot jersey of this stage, Wout van Aert! It is a moment that he soon won't forget and which marks his career. Come on, let's applaud him once more. He is in sparkling form and you can clap him loudly. Here's the white jersey of this stage, Wout van Aert! Let's hope for his sake that things go as well in the future, but for now, he can relish the moment.
Well done, lads. Congratulations to you. I hope that we'd play a leading role, but from that to win this stage, you have put in a superb performance. Well done for this win. We retain the yellow jersey. It's a perfect day.
Hello everyone. Today's stage can be described as international. After the start given in Belgium, the peloton will cross the Grand Duchy of Luxembourg from north to south to finally fight it out for victory in France in the town of Longwy.
Okay, I'll put in a big acceleration.
Ihr schafft das!
Kumpi!
Haut rein!
Busso!
Haut rein, Leute!
Alle Lübo!
Kumpi, weg das ab!
Alle!
He has provisionally taken the yellow jersey from us. It's nothing dramatic. The stage is long.
One minute for the breakaway. It's looking good. A good ruler with not too bad a punch. He should still try to get away before the finish because he's not so fast in a sprint.
I'll go full out on the relay.
The gap is decreasing. The peloton has not given up. The breakaway didn't get far.
Try and hinder relays.
You're the most dangerous in the breakaway for the yellow jersey.
Go, go, go! Go.
The yellow jersey changes shoulders, but it stays with the team.
I'll go full out on the relay.
He's a rider who can put in a long day's ride. He has no real strengths or weaknesses except the mountains. His best chance of victory is to try a breakaway from far out.
Come on, guys!
Forci di Parfum!
Attention!
Yes,
Allez,
allez,
the breakaway didn't get far.
I'll try and hinder relays.
Here we go, here we go! Come on, we'll continue!
The peloton is 2 kilometers from the top of the climb. They're riding hard behind. This isn't the moment to relax. You have 30 seconds on the peloton. Teammate is beginning to lose touch. Excellent. You increase your lead on the overall climber standings.
The break is still not done. It's difficult to escape today.
I'll try and hinder relays.
It's a third.
We need to score points for the polka dot jersey. It's essential if we want to strengthen our position as leader. We've got enough of a points lead for the polka dot jersey. There's no way we can lose it today. Keep it up!
The peloton is 1 minute away.
But I won't be very effective because I'm full out. He seems interested in a stage win. That must be why his teammates are riding hard. He too seems interested in the stage win. His teammates are also riding hard.
Okay, I'll put in a big acceleration.
He's got his teammates riding because a rider who's dangerous for the stage victory has broken away. Still have 2 kilometers before reaching the climb.
The next difficulty is listed as a category 4.
Since you're alone, focus on your effort and think about keeping well nourished so you'll have enough energy for the final kilometers.
You attack at the front of the peloton.
Excellent. You increase your lead on the overall climber standing.
Okay, I'll put in a big acceleration.
His teammates are managing the time gap to allow you no more of a lead. Probably with their eye on the overall standings.
Here we go! Allez, courage les gars, allez, vite!
He's got his teammates riding because a rider who's dangerous for the stage victory has broken away.
He does well on short climbs, but he can't really rely on his sprint qualities to hope for a win. The peloton is 1 minute away.
Your The breakaway companions look like they want to up the pace. You have 30 seconds on the peloton. His teammates have a handle on things for the overall standing. It will be difficult to increase the gap. You have 30 seconds lead. He's been dropped. The stage is too much for him.
We'll have to keep something in reserve if we want to get away in the final kilometers.
I'll put in a big acceleration.
The intermediate
front of the peloton is 5 kilometers from the intermediate sprint.
He's trying to get out of the peloton. Watch out.
That's good enough, lads. There's no way we can lose the green jersey today. It's good. Well done. You've bagged the maximum points available. It will strengthen your hold on the green jersey. Go, guys. You've got to keep up the rhythm to defend the yellow jersey.
The race is now entering its final chapter. There are less than 20 kilometers to go for those at the head of the race. Only 10 kilometers left.
Let's go!
The last 5 kilometers. Get ready for the final sprint. Make sure that nobody opens up a gap on the overall standing. Being left behind. It's good news for the overall standings. You have 30 seconds on the peloton.
The man at the front begins the climb to the finish. If he doesn't crack up on this climb, victory is his. He's trying to get out of the peloton. Watch out. The red pennant is in sight for the front of the race.
Last kilometer. Don't relax. There's a slope.
He succeeded in avoiding all the pitfalls to win today. Here is today's stage winner, Wout van Aert! Congratulations to him. He really was the strongest. He fully deserves this prestigious victory. He is in sparkling form and you can clap him loudly. Here's the yellow jersey of this stage! Wout van Aert! Let's hope for his sake that things go as well in the future, but for now, he can relish the moment. He is in sparkling form and you can clap him loudly. Here's the green jersey of this stage! Wout van Aert! He will be able to hang this jersey in his trophy room. Let's hope for him that he can add more. He's amongst the leading riders this year. Here's the polka dot jersey of this stage! Wout van Aert! We can say that everything is going well for him at the moment. Here's the white jersey of this stage! Wout van Aert!
Huge congratulations for this win, guys! Our chances of victory were virtually nil. This is an outstanding performance. You beat all the favourites. We retain the yellow jersey. It's a perfect day.
Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. It's a relatively short but oh-so-demanding stage that is on offer for the riders today. Inside 115 kilometres, the peloton will be stringing together the Petit Ballon, the Plaza Vasel and the Col...
Okay, but give me time to move up a bit. I'm not well placed.
The mountains don't scare him. He's already trying to escape. New attack behind. The front of the race is now starting the climb of the Petit Ballon. Classified as first category, riders will have to be in the first six to score points for the polka dot jersey. He's a relatively complete puncher without major strong or weak points.
That's good enough, lads. There's no way we can lose the green jersey today. It's good.
Okay, I'll put in a big acceleration. I'll try and hinder relays.
His best chance of victory is to try a breakaway from far out.
He's got his teammates riding because he's a danger to the overall standings. A teammate is beginning to lose touch.
Allez, courage les gars, allez plus vite.
Allez les gars, on continue comme ça. Continuez comme ça. Bravo les gars.
Courage.
There's plenty of damage at the back of the peloton. It will be a long day in the saddle for those who fall behind.
One minute for the breakaway. It's looking good.
Champion!
should get his teammates to ride hard behind you. It might be a little too early to attack unless you mean to toughen up the race. You are 2 kilometers from the summit. Watch your opponents. Best climber in the group. You should be able to move to the front. It's looking good. You've got more than a minute's lead on the peloton. Here's the positions over the last climb. The yellow jersey changes shoulders, but it stays with the team.
The riders will be swiftly onto the next pass, but they'll first have to negotiate the next descent, where the succession of hairpin bends can quickly force an error.
He's got his teammates riding because in front there's a rider who's dangerous to him in the overall standings. The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed.
He's a pure climber, able to follow the very best when he's in shape.
He'll ride so that your teammate doesn't catch up and make it too many up front.
He's an outsider. He must be watched. He has eyes on the overall standing. The Col de Platz Vasel is a 7 kilometer climb. Its average slope is 8.5%.
Good climber and good rouleur, the Russian Ilnur Zakarin is a rider who's used to finishing in the top 10 of week-long stage races and is also used to competing for victory on rugged terrain.
He's a very good climber, but he prefers to ride at a steady pace. Acceleration is not really his forte, just like his skills going downhill, which are pretty poor. He's one of the best punchers, but he's also very comfortable in the mountains.
Okay, I'll consume a feed. I'll go full out on the relay. Doesn't seem to be a good day for him. He's being distanced. You should get his teammates to ride hard behind you. It might be a little too early to attack unless you mean to toughen up the race.
For the moment, any breakaway has drawn a blank. Nobody left on a breakaway.
I'll try and hinder relays. Keep an eye on him. He's the best climber in the breakaway. Our leader is being dropped. This can't happen. We must help him at all costs. Looks like you're going it alone.
There will be 10 points for the first rider to the top of the pass.
Here's the positions over the last climb.
The breakaway has 30 seconds lead. A long descent awaits the riders. but it's not complicated. The intermediate sprint is placed just at the end of the descent, but it would be surprising if riders interested in the green jersey are still present. The gap with the yellow jersey is melting away. The SKPs will have difficulties going all the way to the finish. The leading riders are beginning the Col d'Auderaine climb. 7 kilometers.
Front of the race is 2 kilometers from the summit. His teammates are managing the time gap to allow you no more of a lead, probably with their eye on the overall standings. Guys with you are upping the tempo. They're going to try to manage the time gap.
The good news for riders is that the least difficult col of the day is next on the main. The Col de Chevret is relatively short, 3.5 kilometers. To the strongest riders.
The front of the race is 2 kilometers from the summit. He'll ride so that your teammate doesn't catch up and make it too many up front. You are 30 seconds ahead of the favorites group.
The yellow jersey group is 1 minute from the head of the race. The breakaway increases its lead on the yellow jersey group.
Bleib dran! Go!
Only 5 kilometers left for the race leaders.
Besides the stage win, whoever arrives first at the top will also score 10 points for the mountain. The descent before the final climb is tricky.
Okay, I'll put in a big acceleration.
Everything will be played out in the final climb. It will be a struggle between the favourites. Besides the stage win, whoever arrives first at the top will also score 10 points for the mountain classification.
Ladies and gentlemen, he's...
We were aiming for a top 10 place on this stage, and we failed.